Welcome back. Hope you're having a great afternoon. Thanks for joining us on Facebook Live, Greater Lafayette Restaurant Week, presented in part by Twin City Dodge Chrysler Jeep Ram Fiat. Thanks to all of our other great sponsors. Don't forget, as we mentioned before, to check out the website. Go on Greater Lafayette Commerce website and see all the great restaurants that are participating and the specials that they have put together for you this week. Before we go inside Houston, I don't want to forget to mention this, that you should know there's a lot of parking that East End and Ripple have put in place just to our east here. So don't forget, there's plenty of good parking for this space. We start outside today because the owner, Scott, who's going to see us in a minute, deserves a lot of credit. What East End and now Ripple have done for this block between 11th and 10th is amazing. And really bringing a special space as Renee pans around there to this area and redeveloping this block in just a fantastic way for our community. So we're going to talk about that with Scott, the owner, and his vision for these restaurants as we go on inside of East End Grill, his anchor here downtown. Come on with me. Let me get that for you, Renee. There's Scott. Scott is the visionary owner and leader of not only East End, but as we talked about outside of Ripple. And Scott, I begin with this. I didn't want to forget, as we talked about, you guys have to park it. Because one of the concerns for years downtown is everybody going to park. You've taken care of that.
We did. We were really fortunate in opening the Mulhouse Group here over the corner of 11th and Main. We have parking for a little over 70 cars there, which makes it a lot easier to get into East End or Ripple and Company or even West Lawn and join some of the other retail businesses.
A little history. You have a restaurant business. Put all the chips in, create some neat space, and East End is just absolutely.
We've been really lucky. I'm actually an HTM grad from Purdue, worked all over the country, and came back here. Great place to raise a family and want to do something on your own. And just super excited to be part of the downtown business scene, the support of the Greater Lafayette Commerce, local people such as yourself. It's been awesome.
You're working this business, which is also behind us. You have a very nice private space for
right.
The park.
So we've got room back here for about 20 people. We can do custom-made menus for people. We've had everything from actually had people marry in that room. We've done wedding receptions, business or athletic recruiting visits. The whole gamut of things for local people here. To the point we've outgrown it, and that's why part of the reason we started opening kind of across the street. So. Max in here is about 20 people, we go up to about 75 inside, we room for another 50 outside guests.
So, good mention, let's talk about it.
Yep.
Because you posted, I know, on social media, it's good business right now, being visual.
Yep, a little bit.
And also, of course, you'll keep the really cool room and space you have upstairs.
Yeah, it's an interesting time. We opened Ripple in December of 2020, which is the worst time in the last 100 years to open a new restaurant business. But upstairs, the private event space has been very, very well received. Downstairs, people like the food. We did casual commerce service, which we really listen to the guests. And people like it, but they really like somebody to bring the food to them. And in order to do that, we're shut down for a month. We'll be back open March 1st in some renovation. We're going to have a full service bar downstairs. And kind of split up the dining room a little bit and make it a little bit more comfortable for people. And it'll be a full service on this room.
Now, with Greater Lafayette Restaurant Week, one of the things, and you see this with restaurant weeks around the country, is to put together a special menu for the guests.
Sure.
And you've done that as well.
We have. It's got a really talented culinary team in the back, and we've helped them out real fun with it. So we're doing a chicken spadini this week, which is kind of appeals to a broad range of people. So it's three different sauces. We do a pesto marinara and a cream sauce with a breaded and stuffed chicken breast with linguine and cream sauce, and it's a really nice dish. It'll be very, very popular.
And
then
there's
your
desserts here.
Yep, we've been lucky. We do everything from scratch. We do a flourless chocolate cake. We do a number of different cobblers. And cakes and stuff like that, and it's been just awesome to see what they're doing about the kitchen.
I think the charcuterie board and pellets of the black
sure.
A little pre-dinner
snack. Yeah, it's one of those things where one of the things with East End is we really like to have a community atmosphere, larger groups of people are celebrating, so that's a great item for people to share and just have a lot of wine and pass around the table.
And then the bar, it's a unique atmosphere. You got old Ben Franklin there behind the bar, but right there's a cocktail option for folks in the bar area.
Yeah, we're lucky. We've got a great bar staff here that they're both good at mixing cocktails and then taking care of people and making feel comfortable. So everything we do is from scratch in both the kitchen and behind the bar. So any of the syrups and different things that you make behind there is kind of what sets us apart.
Scott, I want to mention again, when you talked about outside, you have really reimagined this whole area here between 11 and 10. Thanks for our community to develop these properties. We wish you all the very best.
Well, we appreciate it. We've had a ton of support from Greg Lafayette Commerce, the City of Lafayette, and you know Dennis and the mayor, and Cindy Murray. And then our partners at the Ripple Company, Tim and Pat Johns. We've been lucky to have this great community. Appreciate you guys coming by.
Thank you, Scott. Come see Scott and his great team here at East End Grill at Ripple and Company. Downtown, they have you come for business lunch or a special occasion or a pre-ball game meal. And see him especially during Greater Lafayette Restaurant Week. Scott, thanks again.
Thank you.
Have a great day.
Thanks, Dave.
And we'll talk to you at the next stop.